Hi, this is Alex Emanuel for Government TV. I'm in front of Frank's Pizza right next to the Gramercy Theater in New York City. We're about to have a few slices with a couple of members of the Von Bondies, who are in the midst of a world tour in support of their upcoming album Love, Hate, and Then There's You, which has a release date, summer 2008. Come on, come on. Is Frank here?
Frank.
This is Jason.
How you doing?
Alicia. Nice to meet you.
The best place in town.
I hope so.
Welcome to Michigan. See that guy in this paper, he came in and moved. See, so that I don't try
anymore, I'll trust you why. Just mention anything about your upcoming album?
Buy it. It's, right now, the EPs I paid for personally, so buy it because we put a lot of work into it and there's no big corporation.
Yeah, we play at 10.
At 10, you want to come over? Frank, you want us to put you on the list? You can come to the show if you want, 10 o'clock.
You're doing a lot of things yourself with this.
Yes. Yeah, from buying a van for this tour and the trailer, yes. I've put everything I have into this. So, yeah, there is no trust fund. There's no nothing. Yeah.
I think would be great is if you guys all wore those shirts.
You know what I can do? Is I can get a wireless guitar and come in here and play during the show. And then run back over. Run back over.
And Jason actually record all the instruments
on
the album. That's something that you guys have been doing since the beginning.
Yeah, since like 2000, yeah. It's just easier. There's no arguing. I don't like arguing. You know, I don't like arguing. I think, you know, music should sound how it's supposed to sound and, you know, too many cooks spoil the stew type thing, you know, so.
Want to talk about what you guys have been doing for the last couple years?
I've been writing. I was on vacation for a little bit, but the last 3 years, we wrote about 50 songs between different bands, and I wanted to do this. This is where my heart has always been.
This is Joe. He's our tour manager.
Hey! How long have you been tour manager of Von Bondies?
For about 2.5 weeks now.
And then before that,
in 2004, I did a lovely run with them in the Donnas. It was a good time, to say the least.
What are you guys gonna do? I mean, how long are you here? Just for a night?
As soon as we're done this interview and we're off stage, we're leaving. So in the morning, basically.
Where are you off to?
We're off to Philly.
Yeah.
Beautiful Philadelphia.
Home of the cheesesteak. Yeah. I will eat one.
No pizza in New York, but cheesesteak in Philly?
I might get one.
This is the glory of backstage tour managing.
No, this is fine. None of my friends are getting in.
Great. I love it. We don't let any of his friends in.
No.
Can we come see the show?
What's in it for me?
A slice of pizza and,
two slices of pizza?
Two slices of pizza.
All right, we're done. What's your names?
Okay.
All right.
First stop in Europe.
Byfeld? Byfeld.
Germany?
Yes,
isn't
Germany.
It? Germany, yeah.
Germany, Von Bondi. I think you guys
are.
The problem is when we play there, everybody thinks we're a local band. So nobody comes. No. I'm German at heart, so, you know. My last name is Stolzheimer, so it's like my family comes. They'll be there. Yeah, I have the hardest name in rock and roll. Like, my solo career is going to suck. You know, come see Stolzheimer.
Stolzheimer on ice. It's going to be crappy.
All right, well, everyone stay tuned for Stolzheimer on ice.